Hi, Guillaume here. So today, today is day one of Project 50. I'm starting to back up. I'm doing it with the homie Moss and Mari. Mari's all the way in Denmark getting it in. Not sure how Moss is making it out today, but we'll check in with him later. But yeah, so today's been good. I've already journaled. It's like 3 o'clock in the afternoon, so I've already done my morning routine. I've gotten out most of the stuff. All that's really left for me to do today is finish drinking water. I've got to drink two of these. And I also had to go to the gym for the day, too. So I'm about to go ahead to the gym. I'm not sure if I actually want to go for a run or if I want to do a gym workout, but either way, whatever I do, I have to be back here, showered, and changed, and leave the house by like 5:30, which gives me like 2 hours. Also, you've probably seen, or you're seeing, I don't know what order I'm gonna edit this in, but you're probably seeing or have seen kind of what I got up to this morning. If you guys like these sort of cinematics, which I feel like people do, and if you don't, doesn't matter, because I like them, so you're gonna see more of them, at least for the Project 50 run. My other goal is YouTube. That's my skill, doing this, right? I'm pretty much got Instagram. Like, I know how to create for Instagram, so now I want to create for YouTube. Project 50 allows me to do that. But in a way that's a little bit slower pace. You get to know me, you get to see what I do on a day-to-day. My cat's down there somewhere. Now, switching off for the next hour, hour and a half, you're gonna come with me, but I'm not answering anybody else from work. So if you're a work person watching this, I'm sorry, but I needed to take this hour to like clear my head and, you know, go do some exercise.
Okay. No, it'll be kind of hard. You capture. You can get a couple of those. No.
Hey. I get you. You know what I'm saying?